introducing the man all the way from the Pachinko Nation. The only man who wears vitenge every single week. The only man who has a personal designer.
This is your boy Alex, representing from Uma. I tell you, Basket Mouse is in the building tonight with John Black, Spice Diana, Ray G, MC Mariachi is killing it on stage. Wow, I would like to thank you all for coming through to laugh with us every Thursday. You make it a point. We still have more stuff coming for you, so keep it right here. There were many comedians. We're so appreciative every time you make it a Thursday to come through and laugh with us. Online, on social media, we sell as Comedy Store Uganda. If you go to Facebook, do Comedy Store Uganda. You will see us, follow us, click the like button. Every time we have an event, just go there, check out who we are hosting. Same thing with Twitter and Instagram, Comedy Store UG. You'll find us there. And first, you can as well follow me as Alex Muhanji on all platforms, Mobile Money, like I told you as well. Behavior. Please enjoy the show. We see you again on Thursday. I'm your boy Alex. That's what's up.
Munene otimani muzito na yeta sawa kutambula tomancho zako tukago wa mulese atandi so kuyuga buli wajira tinayi wanna yero weno wajira tinayi wanna yero yeno bwalebera ina mugaza atalingo okulyo lunako olukuru ochimbya mali yeti sigenda kwa na mugaza ataina pulani ngize kubuli ya mazima usanga dami ngeri kuduka nge ina katete banange dami ziba ne figa kami nga yaterera na yashepi nga munulugamba kana katete kaja kunyumira mama wa abana Yogo Kalitra Mama Wabana Naluka Kambala when it bid in the Yabakango, Kayikanga, Oiro, can you go to Chalukum Kazayamba, Rosam to Aruja, Viduka, and the Bamba de Kochivan? Nobody knows soon of Kusensi of Woody Amazon. Quam Kasum Tiniwan, Jow, never go Mundako is in Atelia Mani, Namuku Kutavia, and the Kafira Muzibogo, Kango Kusula Kumara. Sometimes you go to the young Mutan, you go to the Tavan. The woman we have a Yawaka, a Jacola Kumikolo, but you would tell the Tavan, the Jamu to Arakumikolo, Bakamba Kazava Kumifu, or your good Guru Doza.
Yanda Musam Waka City Sasadu, Fama Fadio Sima, Proba Yadebe, or rather to get Nakua Messori in Uganda. Abari da abari tuogera kundi tuari mekete atoluare donjaga la mungsoniwe ngenda kienda muluganda orwe musiba uri risaka sasa wengavi shiba ne sindi teba wambuzi biwata shiba ne sindi
baruzi
teba wambuzi biwata tuwe songa luachi
kieka shiba ne sindi teba ina mbuzi
shiba ne sindi teba ina mbuzi omwone robusatu Uliriza kino kakusozi.
Esebo.
Nina lozi yanga yali lide mbuzi negwa mu motoka.
Esebo.
Sate mbuzi yabadde nomugwa. Oyinza tuwe nsonga lwaki yakoze obugayavu obwo.
Nina lozi aine ekyejo.
Ensonga lwaki?
Yeje nina ansi.
Nina lozi teyasika mbuzi. Badi Black.
Mama Jonah.
Mama Jonah. Buli lwafumba emmere esirira. Olwokuba abeera ku sinapu kyati. Funze mboze
Badi
Black Asiri Zeta Mwode Lomusati Jeno maninga atuwa lomuchala Teda bisa
Tumaze katukulia katugena mugest
house Mugena mugest house
Mwche gerezo musajia inacha agobata malao mme Nesoda tamu malamu
Jento Jento Kasa Kulawa kulawa
Easy
Kulawa tuwa lejitu
Naro
Wee
Oh, wow, about this. I'm pretty
good. What about?
Yeah? Gentlemen, how are you, son?
Oh, Monica.
Hey,
the Kazemunik.
yeah, very sweet. Munigaba Yagalabuyo Mamma, Yabaita no bite. Ja,
Kiria kiria.
Anti mateka.
Alari mwana.
Ekintu kichino.
Eh.
Nenda mwabatwa.
Eh.
Nenda kuchinjaga.
Alari.
Yamani.
Eh. On swaza las.
Ah, siku swaza.
Eh.
Amaje gari no manya. Adega wa gari no manya. Jaja.
Eh.
Kimomunika apa kuchinjaga. Jaja.
Alari mwana.
Mateka.
Eh.
Anti ngawe nage sexy.
Eh,
ugiro kure mbere wali nyenda kusanga. Mateka wali.
Voice changer.
Mateka.
Eh,
na ina national water chibura mu.
Mushinga roje mama.
A big round of applause. Come on, so help me welcome my brothers, Madrat and Chico.
Kamera kankorera. Kamera kankorera.
Yo, what's up, man?
I'm gonna
go to the Uganda. Hello, how are you?
I'm all right.
Yes, I really enjoyed your comedy, but today why you are business? Don't go. I don't tell you that comment.
Edgar, where are you? Edgar is here. Edgar, how are you?
Okay.
The picture on the blackboard is of an insect. Is of what?
Insect.
Party A is what class?
A.
You kill a head, kill up for yourself. And then party B? Abdomen. Edgar, what is the use of party C? What is the use of party C?
To breathe.
To breathe in and out. Clap for him. Until the government increases teachers, sir. Because we are living in a confused world. Where we do not know is the confused and the confused. Lovers are confusing love. Love is confusing love. During those days, love was like a Venn diagram. Where we have set A and set what? Set A had passion, powati. Set B had commitment, komiwati. Then we had what we call love. This was true love in between. But because we are living in a confused world, even true love got lost, and now everyone is interested in the shaded part. Ask your neighbor, do you have a shaded part? Do you have a shaded what? Because that's why if you want to find problems with Ugandans, ask them in Kiswa. Kilas munasemaji? Yeah? Munasemaji? You say paradiso. Munasemaji parawati? If someone say wewe na munaga? You say lakini mambo ya mapenzi na ogopa. Because we are living in a confused world. That's why as a teacher Pamela, we should always stick to our motherland. We should always stick to our motherland. Because of this confusion, that's why I want to repeat after me. Tell your neighbor in D. Repeat after me in D. Once again in D. Backbenchers in D. This is a special announcement. This is a special announcement. And it goes to every student. We should be proud of our continent. Being black is not an embarrassment. That was God's arrangement for us to have a black piggy man. Unique and so intelligent. However, we should stick to our national development. Teachers want salary increment. Munaba Hospital is almost a monument. Because people don't get enough treatment. My appeal to His Excellency the President, think about the people you represent by giving them what they want before they force you into retirement. Like Mugabe, the former president. Teacher Pamela, you can go to your classes.
What do you say your name is again?
Lynette.
What do you do for a living?
I do...
Nothing. When they ask you what you do for a living and you first think about it, I do my boyfriend. Okay, what do you do? As in like in the morning at 8 a.m. on a Monday, where are you?
I do aviation.
Aviation, they do what? Aviation, what aviation do you do?
I'm doing airline cabin crew.
Hey, hostess. Why don't you just say hostess? Come here, yeah. Which airline?
Not yet, but
Okay, what exactly do you do?
I'm Miss Uganda Central 2018-2019.
Good to have you, but find a job. These things of dreaming about aviation, and you want to become aviation. Sir, how are you?
I'm okay.
Who do you think about it now? Who call them?
I'm self-employed.
Self-employed. Okay, where do you live?
Chireka.
Chireka boy, no zamba many. So you deserve the ticket. Sorry?
Even for my girlfriend.
This is not a charity organization. Hello, how are you?
Fine.
What's your name?
Chain.
How old are you?
26.
You looked younger when you came.
I'm Nalongo.
You're Nalongo? Baitawa Balongo.
Triplets.
Triplets, Mama Nalongo Nabo. Three babies have. Yeah, Baskam, this is your bouncer. So good, Jimzy. How are you?
How are you?
Okay, is that your girlfriend?
No.
You have come like you. Sorry?
My girlfriend is down there.
Yeah, and you're not ashamed to leave your girlfriend there and come for a free ticket.
So thank you very much for coming out tonight. You guys are amazing. You guys, the crowd is the reason why we do what we do. If it wasn't for the support from you people, trust me, we wouldn't be doing this. So thank you so much. Give yourselves a round of applause for being here tonight. I heard that Jesus Christ came to Kenya. And they deported him. That's the most depressing news I've heard in recent times. The Son of God boarded a flight. How can you tell me that Jesus Christ, which means Jesus Christ had a passport? What was the name on his passport? Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I said, was that the name on his passport? No. You know, and the guy was deported. You deported the man that created heaven and earth. Kenyans, they need to respect Jesus Christ. I don't like what they did to Jesus Christ. All right? And the funny thing is, whether you like it or not, we need to appreciate the people that started it. We do one thing. We shake hands. How you doing? This is a way of greeting. This is how people greet people. Hi, how you doing? Good? This is a form of greeting, but somebody created that. Let us thank God that the people that created handshake created hand. Imagine if it was something else. Like right now, you see people greet. Hi, man.
What's up?
You good?
Great.
Man. Nice to meet you again, man. It's been a while. Great performance.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
Good, good. Awesome, man. So we'll see you later, man.
Yeah.
Easy, man. That's a form of greeting. Imagine if that person that formed greeting did something different. Imagine if greeting was like, hey,
how about
that? Oh, what? Are you good? You don't say.
Okay.
You know that men will not be bringing their wives outside. No man will say, hey, come and meet my wife. But it's different. You guys are totally different from us. Right? But in very little ways. When you guys meet, you guys are very calm. Hey, man, how are you?
What's up?
Ah, man, it's been a while. How you doing? That's how you guys greet. You guys don't make too much noise. Easy. Nigerians. If you see a Nigerian man that they've not met themselves, they've not seen themselves for like 2 years, and they see. That is one Nigerian. He's another Nigerian. They are walking. And Nigerians can shake hands. We they shake hands. You guys don't know how to shake hands. A Nigerian man can shake hands like 20 times or 30 times in one conversation that will last just 2 minutes. How are you?
How are you
doing now? No bad. Nice. You're looking good, man. Nice. See your watch. Look at your watch.
Nice, man.
But you know, I just got married now. I got married now. My
Linda. Oh, you too much, man.
My Linda.
Congrats.
I have 3 children now.
Three.
All right. Nothing, man.
Nice.
Oh
boy,
this
is your watch.
The watch is nice,
Abby. Your money's long.
Money long. It's a bad guy. So we'll see now. So hey, come. How far is this girl, Monica?
Monica?
Yeah.
Monica don't marry now.
She's married now.
Get up on her.
Wow.
That's
no problem now. So we'll see later now.
Definitely.
Later now.
Nice,
all right. We'll see you. How many was it? See, we need to be careful what we put out there on social media. These children of nowadays, they are learning very fast. Me, personally, I protect my kids. I've got 2 daughters. So there's no way that I let them. I don't know. I need to protect. I don't even let my daughters eat bananas. Full banana like this. No. Never.
So I will now see my daughter. My daughter, daddy, I want to eat banana. She will now eat the banana. Hey, give me the banana, come on. You cut it into pieces, eat it. Slice it. Don't get used to holding things like this, okay? Because this stuff, right? You see this thing about gay, right? I don't care. You guys, I heard that you guys have a law against it. Not anymore. You know, okay, well, in Nigeria, there's a law against gay people. If you are gay, they will sentence you to jail, which is stupid.
Why would you sentence a gay man to prison as punishment? What do they do in prison? You are sentencing him to honeymoon. That's why you see the judge will say, I sentence you to 14 years. Boom. Thank you so much. Where's my roommate?
And most people say that, oh, Nigerians, they are scams and all that. You guys should not say that. I've never been a victim until once. My daughter said she wanted a dog. Those small dogs that we those small dogs. So I was driving, I saw this guy selling the dog. I was like, yo, man, I want to buy this dog. How much? The guy said $500. I was like, man, we negotiated, we agreed. I collected the dog, he gave me the dog food and everything. And I got home. My daughter saw the dog and my daughter was excited. Daddy, you're the best dad in the world. I said, thank you. Did you like it? She said, yes, daddy, I love it. So she wanted to play with the dog. I said, no. I need to give the dog a bath. All right? She's like, okay. So I brought those hose to shower the dog. The dog. Then the whole steam now went off. The whole four. You know those local street dogs? The dog was just looking at me like this. Now what annoyed me was the way the dog was looking at me, you will know that the dog knew what his ogre did to me. It was looking at me like, what are you going to do now? What are you? So at that point, I wanted to strangle the dog, but my daughter was there. So my daughter was like, daddy, what happened? I said, and that's how they are. After they dry up, they will start growing the hair. Don't worry, all right? I was so pissed off. So before I could take my daughter into the house and turn back, the dog had walked, left the dog food, and went to go and eat granite. And not like he was eating the granite from the place they kept the granite. He was using hands.
Never got more than Jagalo Kugamba. Spice only one man.
Thank you.
Only Muyimbi one man.
Thank you.
Because every year and every year, Ochikuba.
Thank you.
Orokuanga Ochikuba buli top. Buli mwaka ngo chiteka ku top. Nenda ku te na za top. Kubanga Golimu Guala Mulunji. Neo Wabala Balunji, a man you call up. They have part for working. They want to tell to the massage.
Kuba, so called Kuba,
You are a powerful lady.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Oh, I know you belong to me. If we know Mushashi,
I'm going to say, what to do? It's
time to see you. I'm going to say, 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 I'm